Here's a lug for your whiskey. I get a letter from a pal of mine. He tells me about everything but the ship.
Not a mug.
What do you expect? Those sailors are all dumb.
Oh, is that so? Listen, I want you to know those boys in the Arizona are the best in the world. Well, all except one.
Very good. United States Fleet, Aircraft Battle Force, 26 October. Movement order, number 1734. Task organization, A, USS Macon, Commander Denny. USS Macon will visit Los Angeles, California in order to participate in the local Navy Day program, 27 October. Paragraph 3. USS Macon departs Sunnyvale 4 days, 8 hours, arriving Los Angeles 14 hours. C.E. May, Rear Admiral, U.S. Navy, Commander Aircraft Battle Force. Leave quarters.
Arizona has been detailed to provide this ground crew for the Macon, which lands at Mines Field today. Take charge.
Aye, aye, sir. Right. Face.
Right. Smoke bomb.
What do they do that for?
Find out which way the wind is blowing.
Oh. I always do this.
Left runner.
Left runner, sir.
Steady.
Steady, sir.
Seems a bit gusty. I think we can make it, though.
This old bag's going to have a tough time landing today. I'd better get the hatch ready for dropping those trails.
Okay.
Open it up.
You said it. That wind is getting stronger.
Hmm. Those ground monkeys better watch themselves.
We'll try it.
Aye, aye, sir. Steady as you go.
Steady as you go, sir.
Come left.
Come left, sir.
Drop the trail, sir.
Trail is dropping.
We've got
got to make another approach.
Aye, aye, sir. Full right rudder.
Full right rudder, sir.
Stand clear!
Monkey, hang on. Let go, you chump, let go!
There's a man on our starboard trail, sir.
Up the elevator.
Up the elevator, sir.
We can't drag that man from the trees.
Don't touch that rope.
He's going to be able to hang out, sir.
I'd like to get on the rope and get that man, sir.
I've only one man to worry about now. If you go down, I'll have to worry about you.
There's nothing to worry about. It's easy.
I can't risk it.
Aye, aye, sir.
Steady.
Hey, O'Connor, what are you going to do?
I hope you can hang on. Anyway,
where you going?
Gotta pick that guy off that rope.
You're a chump. You'll break your neck.
Well, we'll try it anyway.
Well, good luck, kid.
Happy landing.
I guessed it. The only guy in the Navy dumb enough to hang on the end of a rope. I got it? Put both arms around me. Both of them. Right? All right. One. Here we go. Two. Three.
Too fast to suit me.
Hope we make it, Kent.
How are you on bouncing?
Oh!
Well, it looks like O'Connor's joined the Navy.
Get back.